Throughout her Colorado years, Penny never lost sight of the life or the horses she had left behind.
Luck be a lady tonight.
Really, my first moment in racing was the Kentucky Derby in 1950. I was married, I was pregnant with my first child, I was living in Colorado. Dad had this very successful horse, and I came to win the Derby.
Luck let a gentleman see just how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you treated other guys you've been with. How about you being a lady with me?
And the horse did not win. And I was shattered. And I cried. And my father gave me hell. He said, don't ever do that again. Don't embarrass the horse. And that immediately made me understand the dignity that you have to accord these horses. They were in the pit and they had to run their hearts out.
And they're off in the world's richest race.
I guess I get emotional about it. I personify horses as players. I guess that's when my love of racing really was born.
Luck be a lady. One more time. Luck be a lady.